everyone, Tracy here with Paper Closet Designs. In today's video, I want to show you how to assemble the little flag box. This is a great little basket or box to put a treat in for the 4th of July or Memorial Day, Flag Day, any of those upcoming patriotic holidays. You will need two brads to go ahead and finish this project, and they are going to hold your handle on. So what you get in your files is this long piece with the two holes on the end is your handle. You'll have one star that goes on your flag and then two stars that have holes in them. And those are also for your handle. You'll have a plain blue square that's part of your flag. You'll have the red stripes. You'll have a white background. And then you will have your box. So let's go ahead and put together our flag first. It's really very simple. So all I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take my red stripes and I'm gonna put some glue on the back of them. You wanna make sure that you get glue on those corners. Oop, and I just got it on my desk too. I'm just going to line it up right there. And that makes the base of your flag. Okay, for the blue square, I'm just going to glue it on there again. Kind of line it up. And then your star, you can just glue it on there, or if you wanted to, you could even pop it on with a foam pop dot. And I think that dot is probably a little too big and I need to order some more foam tape. It is, you can kind of see it through there. So I'm gonna have to trim that down. In fact, just gonna have to trim that down. Okay, so now that my flag is put together, I'm gonna set it to the side and I'm going to get my box. And for my box, I wanna first punch out those two little holes for the handle, and then we're just gonna score everything or fold everything away from us or towards the tabletop, the desk. This box, when it's done, is about 4 inches wide, 2 inches deep, and 3 inches tall. So it holds, it will be good to hold some little candies or treats or even a little small gift. Okay, now that it's all folded, we're gonna put tape on the four tabs, or glue. Glue actually works better. Just gonna fold it up, work on one side at a time, get a nice crisp corner. Nice crisp corner. See if I can do that without. There we go. Okay. Now I'm going to take my flag and I'm just going to glue it to the front of the box. You can glue it or tape it. Now we're gonna do the handle. So I'm gonna bring the handle down and you have these two stars and you want to line them up so that the holes match. A little pin, and those holes are what the brads are gonna go through. Their design, so there's a little bit of the shadow showing through. going in the right direction. There we go. There we go. And then I designed this so that you can just use the long gold brads that you can buy, you know, at your grocery store or whatever. I happen to have some red larger brads, so I'm going to use those instead. All you're going to do is put your brad through your star, your handle, and then your box. Go ahead and open it up. And do the same thing on the other side. And that is all there is to that. Isn't that a fun little basket or box that you can fill with some goodies for the 4th of July? That would be so fun sitting on a picnic table holding, I don't know, your napkins or some little treats or name tags or little gifts. Just, there's so much you could do with this. Great little neighborhood gift. Anyway, that is the flag box. Thank you for joining me today. Please hit subscribe down below and we will talk to you next time.